little goats. Oh my god, they're so cute. Oh, look at the piggies. We are at our county fair today. Take the girls out, check out some animals and some rides. Oh my goodness. We have a little fun, and we're gonna go and we're gonna watch some cars.
What? Are you kidding me?
We're gonna watch some races.
Are you kidding?
What? Yeah. Meat?
No.
A lot of people eat goats.
Oh my goodness.
Look at those goats. Oh my goodness, they're so cute.
I need a
friend. Did you find a friend?
Look
at these piggies. What? Yeah? Did it help?
Mama, look at the two black pigs.
Yeah.
They're snorting. Why are they all laying down?
And she received intermediate
reserve champion at the fair.
What are those?
What?
Almost, Daddy. There you go. Oh. So did you get a little prize?
All right.
Oh, look at that.
$5 and do it again.
My eyes were closed.
Gotta step up your dot game, dear. Oh, look at that. One for each girl.
Pink.
Hey, don't mind your way.
Jersey today?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
That was a great day.
Got a little too loud for Kira. It was a little too much for Aria. We've got the earmuffs, so I think Gabby was a little tired.
Look at that.
It was fun. Oh. What we did get to see.
Look what's on that window.
I see that's a horse fly.
It's gonna get
but
it.
The races have about another hour or so. They go until after dark.
We left
John behind with one of his friends. They're gonna drive him home, so I'm taking the girls home. They're tired. It's hot. We were up early for the market, so we got a little bit of fun. I guess that counts, right? But next weekend we have a big trip coming up. Kira's not coming because it's a big trip, but we get to go to a nice big amusement park and they can have more fun there. So we're ending our night. Thanks for stopping in, guys. Remember to bloom where you plant it, and we'll see you next time. Bye. Y'all gonna say goodnight?